Welcome to another super episode of Housing Development, your eye-opener to trending housing information in Nigeria. Have you ever wondered how it will feel like for you to own your own house? That is, if you do not own one right now, where you become your own landlord and not go through the hassles of paying rent annually. Housing Development can help you fulfill that dream because our advocacy is to ensure that Nigerians have access to affordable housing. I am your host, Flora Annie. I'll join you in a moment.
Housing Development Program, number one and the best in Nigeria, Africa, and the globe. A platform for housing champions and stakeholders. Solid ground for builders, manufacturers' delights, distributors of building materials, furnitures, and interior decorators. Carriers of best current and trending info on housing matters. Housing Development Program, showcasing your brand to the world.
Let's see what is trending in the housing sector. The Ogun State Property and Investment Corporation plans to roll out a mortgage scheme that will enable aspiring homeowners to purchase homes with ease. The first phase of the mortgage scheme will target 400 housing units in the new Macon City. And the Pan-African Finance Institution Shelter Afrique, which supports the development of affordable housing and real estate sector in Africa, has unveiled its plans for Ivory Coast and Francophone West Africa. Shelter Afrique will begin operations for Francophone West and Central Africa from Abidjan base. Still in the news, the international property consultant Glutin says following a sustained period of economic instability followed by falling oil prices and a general weakening of the global economy, the recent election of Donald Trump as 45th President of the United States of America is set to cause uncertainty for the Middle East real estate market. For more on this news stories, visit the website housingnews.org.ng. It's a 24-hour informative website with current news on housing.
Wood Preservative Company of the Year 2016. Solignum. Female Housing Finance Person of the Year 2016, Dr. Chi C. Akwoji, Executive Director, Nigeria Mortgage Refinance Company. Home Interior Furniture Company of the Year 2016, AFP Furniture. Real Estate Developer of the Year 2016, Paul Ordili, Chairman of River Park Estate, Abuja.
The race is on for the second edition of the prestigious Nigeria Housing Awards, celebrating excellence for Nigeria up. Some of the categories include fastest growing asset company of the year, real estate person of the year, mortgage bank of the year, and more. Do you think you're the best of the best? Make your entry for your category now. For more information, visit our website on www.nigeriahousingawards.com.
Welcome back. On several occasions, individuals, government, contractors, and agencies have abandoned old buildings and development projects midway into construction and completion. What effect does these abandoned properties have on the community and the society at large? That is the focus of the special report.
The unending number of abandoned residential areas and development projects in Nigeria is shocking. Understanding what abandoned properties are and its causes has been a subject of concern to experts in real estate, as this situation brings so much effect on the value of real properties and the economy.
A project that has been initiated by a developer and as a result of non-proper planning in the course of construction, then there's a stoppage of execution of work, then and left for a long time, it can be termed as being abandoned due to a lot of factors.
While speaking on the causes, some analysts examined possible effects as it affects and relates to individuals, the government, and estate developers.
You have environmental degradation. That is key. Then also, if a project is abandoned, such project can be used as criminal hideouts. It can be used for criminal acts, such as rape. They can use the place, the building for a dump site, which at the end of the day has effect on our health. It has also effect on the neighborhood, because it can become an eyesore in the neighborhood also, because the place will be, can be overgrown with a lot of weeds and so on and so forth.
Money that should have been used for better commercial purpose will have been invested and wasted. It will have been tied down in a venture that is not useful to the entire community.
It is also evident that although this challenge might be completely impossible to eradicate, there are certain tactics that, if fully embarked on, might help to curtail the number of abandoned properties in our country.
How this one can be mitigated against is there must be a legislation, and the Development Control Department in every state or every local government need to be on top of, need to do the needful. They need to do proper monitoring. And also, there's a need in planning approval. There's also a need for inclusion of bill of quantities prepared by a chartered county surveyor to enable them to know whether the developer has the strength, has the financial capability to execute that project to a conclusive level.
Professionals advise Nigerians to take into consideration all the causes and effects and work towards curbing this menace by laying down proper plan involving the necessary parties and analyzing their financial capabilities before embarking on any building project.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
The program is Housing Development, your authentic and authoritative source of housing information. In order to address the problem of sustainable housing development in the country, the Minister of Power Works and Housing, Babatunde Raju Fashola, inspects sites of exit developers in the FCT, starting with Brains and Hammers. With the determination to explore all the housing options available across the country to see what was possible with a view to utilizing them to meet the nation's building needs, the Minister of Power, Works and Housing, Babatunde Raju Fashola, went on an inspection tour to sites of some private real estate developers in Abuja. At Brains and Hammers, a fast-growing, full-scale Nigerian real estate development and management company, the minister inspected the standard of both the completed and uncompleted houses, from the terrace buildings to the duplexes and the centralized sewage system that is still under construction. The interior finishes were not left out as the minister took his time to inspect each room with an expression of satisfaction seen on his face. Afterwards, the minister also visited the ongoing housing project of 2 and 3 bedroom blocks of flats at Galadimawa site. Brains and Hammers is a company that is known for quality. They provide top quality residential and commercial buildings using world-class standard.
We went to the other side, Brains and Hammers, their own site. We saw all those young men working to build a sewage treatment plant. So I think we should focus more on those kind of stories, because whether you like it or not, in spite of the depression, people like this are investing and they're moving on.
Fashola stated that he's going to work with the developers to bring down the cost of the houses and meet the market's demand.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Another estate development company visited by the minister is SciTech International Estate. SciTech International Estate was another estate visited by the minister. With its modern factory for the production of building materials, SciTech has scored a first, being the only real estate development company in Nigeria with such facility. Apart from accelerating the pace of construction in the estate, the company, by its involvement in direct production of components, has ensured that its houses remain at top quality level. The Minister of Power, Works and Housing was led by the Managing Director of SciTech to the different sections of the factory, from the polystyrene section to the doors, windows and interlocking tiles production section. Afterwards, the minister went to inspect the house that is being constructed with the materials seen at the factory. These are his words about SciTech.
Industrialized construction site, end to end, from iron mongery to cement to interlocking blocks to cornices to roofing. He has everything in one place, even batching plant for his road, concrete rings for waste treatment. You saw doors too. We saw so many things. Windows. We saw windows. We saw window nettings. So that's the more of what we want to see. Not just building, but also now supplying demand to these people who don't want to get involved in manufacturing of construction material.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
My name is Professor Anladi Matawal, the Director General of Nigerian Building and Road Research Institute. And this is to say that the Nigerian Building and Road Research Institute endorses the Housing Development Program on AIT, and the public is encouraged to key in every time this program is aired.
Housing Development Program, showcasing your brand to the world.
You've made strides in your career and your personal life, and you now consider yourself established. So it's high time you own your dream home. And now you're faced with the option of building your own house from scratch or perusing the inventory of existing homes in your desired area. Which is better, to build or buy a house? Let's get to know what some Nigerians prefer.
I prefer building my own.
Why?
Building your own helps you to get space. Building your own makes you build the type of house that is your dream. Building your own helps you get what you want and not what others has already done.
I think it is better to build your own house. I prefer that to buying. You know, if you look at to build your house, first you need your plot. You have to pick the size you want. Then you build it to your taste. If you look at most of these estates, how they develop it, it's in a pattern. All of them are in the same pattern. It may not fit in well with what you desire. But if you are to construct it yourself, you have to modify it, get your plan according to your taste.
I like to build my own house because I would like to build it in a way that to suit my taste. You understand? Sometimes when you buy a house, you might not really like some of the structure. So, but when you want to build your own house, you know what you want. You know how big you like your kitchen to be. You know how you want your, you know, you just give the specification out and you get exactly what you want.
I prefer to buy a ready-built house.
What are your reasons?
My reason is less stressful, and I can, when I buy, I can touch it up to my taste and make it up to what I want it to be. I feel like it's stressful for buying. I'll be able to look at what I'm buying, the environment and all of that.
To me, I would prefer to build. The reasons is that, one, if you take a look at the cost of the house you're buying, you find out that when you use your own money to buy a land, acquire a land, you build, you still have some reserves, something out will come out of it. But when you buy, you find out you buy from the mortgage, so-called mortgage, you find out you're paying and paying, endless paying. Some might not even pay before they leave the service.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Welcome back. The program is still Housing Development, and this is a home interior segment with me in the studio, Imse, MD of Gold Group. Nice having you on the program.
Thank you very much.
Now tell us about Gold Group. What is your company into?
Yes, Gold Group is a parent company to Gold Foam Nigeria Limited, Gold Interior Concepts, and Gold Valley Hotels. The Gold Foam, it's a company that produces mattress, all sort of foams, pillows, ranging from orthopedic mattress, spring mattress, flexible mattress, cushions for making furnitures. The Gold Interior Concept is a company that's into interior design, furnishing and decoration.
Is Gold Interior Concept doing any kind of special package for Nigerians?
At this end of the year, we have what we call a clearance sales. That's where you can get up to 50% discount in all our products, ranging from the foam, the furnitures. Okay, so anything at all that has to do with foam that is in our warehouse, we want to clear them off as the year is ending, so you can get up to 50% discount. So this is a wonderful offer we are offering to Nigerians.
So this is your 50% discount that you tag plenty of. When are you starting and when is this promo going to end?
Yes, the promo has already started, it's ongoing. We're going to be on up to end of the year, as long as the stock lasts. And apart from the 50% discount, there are a whole lot of gift items we give to anybody that calls. So anybody that comes there are a whole lot of gift items. This is Christmas, we are celebrating. Okay, so we are giving out a whole lot of gift items to our customers, then the 50% discount to everybody that comes.
It is given time at Gold Interior Concept Showroom. Why not take advantage of this unprecedented offer, the Plenty Awoof promo from Gold Interior Concept? You can do that by calling the number showing on your TV screen.
House and Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
The program is Housing Development, the only TV program that gives you the best information on housing in Nigeria. As you well know, getting your dream home or befitting office space is my business. So let's get started. And don't forget to get a house with a flexible payment plan. Urban Shelter Limited is still open for more subscribers. They have different luxurious housing estates that you can buy into. They've made it even easier for you with a stay and pay scheme where you pay a little percent, pack into the house and pay the balance conveniently.
House and Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Guys, my name is Matilda Duncan. As you can see, I'm a woman that likes the best things in life. Good prices, major space. So when it was time to settle down and look for that particular home, well, my retirement home, I would say, I found Blue Skies that offered me the best deals ever with the amount of space and the perfect price. Now, with a woman who's got a lot of friends and a lot of family, whenever they come around, treating them nice is a major priority. And everything happens in the kitchen. Blue Skies got my back because the space and the price. Oh my God, I couldn't trade it for the world.
Man, that is diligent at his works. He will not sit before mere men, but will sit, dine, stand with kings. And that is the story of the team behind Blue Skies. I've known the team for about 10, 12 years now, and everything they've touched has turned good. And for me, it's a thing of pride for me to associate with such an energetic, hardworking, diligent team. And one thing that, even for my personal brand, I have seen that is common between us is integrity. I'm happy with the project and I'm at home with Blue Skies.
As a creative individual, there are two things that I really value at this stage in my career. One of them is a serene environment. I love to come back home to a calm, peaceful place where I can function properly. Secondly is the design. The design and the aesthetics of the environment I find myself in goes a long way to inspire me to create. So when you put these two together, then you are rest assured that you can get the best from me. And with Blue Skies, I am completely at home and I am happy. 100% happy with Blue Skies.
How- Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Coming soon on February 10, 2017 is a publication by Roland Igbinoba Rao Foundation for Housing and Urban Development, The State of Abuja Housing Market. The publication will provide credible statistics for demand for housing and related housing finance services. As an exit developer or a mortgage bank, you can place your advert in the publication. To subscribe, do not hesitate to call First Adep Communications Limited. Now remember, there is an online marketplace where agents, home buyers, developers meet daily to know the available house types in the market. The platform is powered by Housing Development Program with the objective of making available affordable houses to Nigerians. As a developer or an agent, you can list your properties for sell or lease. The first 20 persons to register get a free VIP package. You get to list your properties free of charge. Take advantage of this opportunity to showcase your housing project to the world.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Do you want to be a landlord in just 48 hours? I mean in just 2 days. Platinum Mortgage Bank can help you achieve that with their new product, Platinum Fast Track Scheme. If you're interested, go to any branch of Platinum Mortgage Bank Limited nationwide or call the numbers shown below. Do you have a housing report in your area you want Nigerians to know about, or you need the government, the relevant agencies to know about your day-to-day challenges as regards housing and infrastructure in your area? Then download the iReporter mobile app from Google Play Store. Send a picture or video with a short description to tell your story. Let's be your voice.
Housing Development Program is an encyclopedia on housing matters.
Remember, you can watch this episode over again and previous ones via the YouTube channel Housing TV Online. Thanks for watching. Be optimistic and believe in Nigeria. I am Flora Annie. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.